Je m'appelle Gail Ferber et j'enseigne le français.
My name is Kelly Latimer and I'm a kindergarten teacher at the French Dual Language Immersion Kindergarten classroom at Lou Henry. We offered it to any of the kindergarten students in the other classes, and then the French ones were chosen automatically because they spoke French. So we had 12 of those, and we knew we wanted like another 12 English speakers. And there was a lot of interest, so we had the lottery system and we would randomly draw names out. For the students learning English, I think it's easier for them to transfer their knowledge of French to English. So the more that they're practicing their French, it's easier for them to kind of pick up the English. And there's a lot of words that are really similar too. So if we're teaching something in French, we can just easily say, oh, this is how we say this in English. And then that kind of just bridges their knowledge.
Children acquire language. Adults have to learn it. It's very backward, actually. And defies everything we know about language learning, defies everything in the literature that we start kids in ninth grade in language. We should start them so much earlier. We should be following the European model because kids just suck it up like a sponge. And so their brains are soft and they hear it once or twice and they've got it.
Où est le chien? Il est hors de la maison.
They are spontaneously giving us French utterances. They are talking to each other in French. They absolutely know how to negotiate meaning with me now. They pay attention, they track, they have some language, they have a way in, and so now they're listening for the missing pieces. That's really exciting. And it also opens you up to an entirely different way of thinking. It's such a huge advantage for them.
It has been a whole new experience for me. There's been a lot of challenges, but it has been super fun. And I love the challenge and just working together and coming up with these great ideas and kind of bouncing off of each other all the time and just kind of making it our own. It's been really great.
It's been a big change for me. Any teacher at any age is exciting when students learn. That's it, when they connect dots on their own. When I know that they know what they're talking about and they're demonstrating it and they're using it, that's happy. That's the best. It doesn't get any better than that for a teacher.